if we'll only avoid any confrontation with the enemy, he'll forget his evil ways and learn to love us. All to oppose.
Hi guys, welcome to another video, and in this video I will be streaking in the Binding of Isaac. So I'm gonna go down to the womb, and I did do this run and I unlocked Godhead, which I did do in a separate video. So as I am taking down the wall masses, I'm gonna say that I'm not gonna be doing commentary in every video, even though I just started doing it in this video. So I will try to win this run. I'm probably going to win it. And I'm gonna go down to the chest. And also I have already completed the last of them. And unlocked, as I mentioned earlier, Godhead, D100, the body, the mind, the soul, and Isaac's heart. And after streaking, when I'm gonna lose the streak, or I don't know, I will try to get real Platinum God by completing the last challenge I have to do, which is the beans challenge, which is challenge number 13, I think. So this is not live commentary, as you probably may notice, and I will try to do this commentary more often. So yeah, I also hope I will get some golden chests on the chest for some items, because I got a lot. And here's the boss fight and its colors, which is kind of easy. So you gotta hit him in the butt. So this boss fight is basically over. There we go. Here's the deal with the devil. It's Krampus. And it's a lump of coal. Alright, it's great. Next floor. So it's Curse of the Maze. It's not that bad. I'm always amazed. On this room that I don't take damage, even though I stay, I don't move, is what I was gonna say. So this room is pretty straightforward, and yeah. So as I kill the poops, I'm gonna use Guppy's head, and yeah, this run started with Holy Mantle, and this is why I got hit. But I also used the Altered Form glitch to complete boss rush. And on my second attempt, I did complete boss rush. It was a really close one, but I managed to do it. So, as I head up to a cathedral, I also got Mom's wig, as you can see, and Guppy. And, oh, it's an Algis. I think I'm gonna use it on Blue Baby. Might use it on Isaac. I remember I used the Chaos card, when I unlocked Isaac's heart and body, because I didn't have as much damage as I have right now, and I generally consider the Isaac fight to be harder than the Blue Baby fight. Because of the angel fear and the beams of light. Yeah. Well, in the Blue Baby fight, there are only shots of light. So, this fight's gonna be easy even though I lost my holy mantle. And I'm gonna try to dodge the shots top left. Is the place to go. The beams are coming from bottom left. So let's go up to the chest. So I'm gonna open these chests, which uses exactly good. Propters is great. And these active items are not very good. So I'm gonna just pick them up so they don't appear again, and my shots are great. Although the Kroptos plus lamp of pulsing greatly diminishes their range. So this run is gonna be the first win in the streak. And I'll try to get a higher streak than what I previously had, just like 17. And I didn't die on my 18th attempt. I just started the lock tunnel. So this room is pretty crazy. Yep, I locked my holy mantle already. And oh, I died. Luckily I got 9 lives. So this room is easy, although I am not really paying attention to it. So yeah, that was the lag spike. I'm sorry for the lag spike. And this is gonna drop me the red box. Bucket blood and he drops that. And the bloat's pretty easy. This damage and double and holy mantle. So I was expecting to get golden chests. So I can get some items from them. But I didn't get any. Either way, I'm gonna win this one, and look how fast that long wait died. And this is also a pretty straightforward room. Mysterious candy is not very good. Neither butt penny, but that's the only thing that I can. And here's the chest. Contains Book of Revelations, which doesn't do anything out of the lock. Great. I mean, it does, but on the chest it doesn't. Usually it spawns a horse. Either one. On the later levels, either on depth 1 or room 1, and in the early levels on one of the floors, for example, one. It could be either on basement 1 or cave 2. Or cave 1. Anyway, this is pretty straightforward. Thanks for watching. I mean, I didn't really end the video here. So, Winstreak 1 at the last. As you can see, everything is completed. And I did or not got hit the video before this that I did. So yeah, here it is. So thanks for watching.